has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're paying her to look like the real thing from the sky. Can't tell the difference.
It's the rear of that LRSSD who brought down that arsenal bird. He's got the bombs. Enter the terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, you need to change weapons first. Keep the targeting pod trained on that silo until the payload is delivered.
Bunker Buster hit its mark. Time for fireworks.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
They completely lost it. Missile.
Dropping another bunker buster will take some time. Aim carefully. Missile silo destroyed. That makes 2. No launch sites yet. Picking up an enemy squadron. It must be the reinforcements they called in. They don't appear to be going after our bomber. Take them out as they interfere with our mission. Missile silo destroyed.
Where do we look next? Right on the money.
Hit. Target destroyed.
The fewer there are, the harder they are to find. Good luck.
We might make it. Just one silo left.
The sky feels a little free today. As a Cyclops, throwing a bird in a cage. Once this mission's over, I guess we'll be back under the company commander's thumb again. What a pain in the ass.
All missile silos have been destroyed.
Wait, what the hell is that? Not from the silos?
They certainly hit it well. We still have a chance. Shoot it down before it reaches critical altitude. Confirm signature on our radar. Warning, we confirm another launch. Take it out. New hostiles. All aircraft confirm. Additional launch confirmed.
Incoming!
We have